Back in the hotel, and I've got the mad pompadour going on, and I'm double checking my pockets. It's 10, and it's looking kind of miserable out, but we're gonna see what we can do today anyway. So, got the.
Let's get right into it.
Ever since I left the city, Let me see you. What's up? It's 5:23 a.m. Donnie is awesome here. Just finished editing this thing that took forever to get to you guys, and I apologize profusely for that. It wasn't as bad as the other ones, I guess, but it's still pretty bad. I'm going to be uploading a teaser that I already have made or will be making in the next hour-ish before I go to bed, just to have it ready for next week, and then that'll kind of get you hopefully ready for what I'm going to do next. It's similar to this video. But thank you to everyone I saw at Ever After, everyone who helped me go. Will, shout out to Will so hard. You don't even know how much this meant to me, man. I dedicate this video to you. Will, it was such a gem. He bought me a ticket. It was a really rough time. My roommate had moved out, and I didn't have anyone to move in. And he's like, Don, just go and collect yourself. And I did, and it was just the best, one of the best weekends of my life, and I honestly can't thank you enough. Now, yes, there are some parts that kind of run on, and like 2-minute segments of songs. It's because I thought they were either really good and just enjoyed them, or there was some emotional attachment. I upload these for the music. Like, all these people upload after videos showcasing their people and just dancing and stuff. I like to do it just to relive the experience. So if you hear a certain song at the festival and you're like, man, that was so great, I remember exactly what I did when he dropped that song. My lighting's awful, I'm sorry. It's just, it was one of the most emotional times. Especially saying goodbye, like just watching the ending right here. I almost want to tear up. I was so sad to go, which is why I have my ticket booked for this year. I purchased it about a week ago, so expect another higher quality video this year, because honestly, looking back at the camera work, it was terrible, and I'm really hoping I've improved lately, but I don't have much hope. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for your support, as always, and just, I love you all. I'm hoping to do a couple new things soon, but they're not at the top of my list. I'm restructuring a lot of things right now, so but still, you guys are still important. You know that. All right. Insert outro here. Smoke bomb.